Hello everyone, and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to delete an email account from your iPhone 11. First thing is go to Settings, and find Mail. Under Mail, you're going to go to Accounts. From Accounts, you're going to click on the account that you want to delete. You're going to hit Delete Account, Confirm Delete Account. And you'll see now when I go back that Mail account no longer exists. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Have a great day.